PAX tonight. When a patient goes under the knife, is it just a facelift or a face-off with death?
I think it was murder.
To catch the killer, Doc Sloan becomes the man of a thousand, I mean three, faces. Is he the next target, or is it the man with the tan? And is a mug like this a motive for murder? You Know Who guest stars. A special two-hour diagnosis murder movie, House on Sycamore Street, tonight at 9, 8 Central on PAX.